This is a pretty amazing machine here. What do you guys think of it? And they all say, oh, it's great, because you know, not only can I talk to people on the phone, I can do FaceTime, I can get my email, I can check the weather, I can check sports. So there's really great, many beautiful functions with this phone. And I love it. I mean, it's my kids are not going to know life. It's like they're living in the world of the Jetsons now. You know, because you can basically call somebody up and see them talk to you. You know, so, but the bottom line is this phone is not designed well because it cannot be disassembled, it cannot be repaired. At the end of its life, it's going to go into a landfill. And there's billions of these every year that are ending up in landfills. So just imagine all the resources that went into this that are going to be thrown away now. We can't recover or reuse them. So life cycle thinking is, if I'm a product designer, how can I design this product so it can be sent back to Apple? Apple can then repair it or put a new chip in it or clean it up and then send it back to me. Otherwise, if we got another, you know, 3 billion people that want to live like us, can we really meet that need for the long term? Because it's a limited supply of resources on the planet. So that's what sustainable thinking is all about.